I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a file from Google Drive. Are you looking to clean up your Google Drive and get rid of files you no longer need? Whether it's old documents from completed projects, duplicate photos, or files you've simply outgrown, keeping your Google Drive organized is key to maintaining digital efficiency. It's important to note that after you delete a file from Google Drive, you'll have a 30-day window where you can restore it. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a file from Google Drive. Step 1. Open Google Drive in a web browser and then navigate to the location where the file you want to delete is located. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses associated with the file you want to delete from Google Drive. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Move to Trash. You'll see a note that your file has been deleted from Google Drive and moved to the trash. Files will be automatically deleted from the trash after 30 days. If you change your mind, you have a 30-day window where you can restore deleted files from the Google Drive trash. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.